All right.
Father, Son, Holy Spirit, come in. Come, Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the many beautiful gifts you have given us. We thank you for loving us into being. And you sent us your only begotten Son to live with us, to show us how much you love us. And then your Son, as he was dying, gave us your mother, his mother, for our own. And then the Holy Spirit came and filled us with life, with boldness to preach the good news as church. Animate us, Lord, with your Holy Spirit. Fill us with the love and grace of your only begotten Son, Jesus Christ. We make this prayer in his name. Amen. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Okay, I'm also nervous because we had three awesome talks that I will not live up to. We had Stephen, who was extremely funny. I was jealous. Don't tell him. And he talked about Father, and what I loved is he related it to his own Father, right? And even if we don't have a good Father, we can see maybe after his talk a little bit better what Father means, right? And everything beautiful about Father we have in God. And then Sister came, and she just blew it out of the water, right? And after I heard her talk, I said, can't you find somebody else to give the church talk? But anyway, so she gave a great talk. And what I really liked was when she talked about Eucharist, right? And that one guy with the crazy hair and everything, right? Seeing all these people who we had troubles with, right? And here they are receiving that same body of Jesus Christ. And then we had a beautiful talk by Anna, right? About how the Holy Spirit totally took over her life and brought her from a life maybe of waywardness to now just the beautiful life she leads now. So we talked about Father,